Sile Pro World, a journey to be technical.
Netcat, which is also known as NC or Swiss Army Knife, is a networking utility used for reading or writing from TCP and UDP sockets using an easy interface. Netcat is designed as a dependable backend device that can be used directly or easily driven by other programs and scripts. Netcat is a treat to network administrators, programmers, and pen testers, as it's a feature-rich network debugging and investigation tool. Netcat uses includes data transfer, relays, port scanning, reverse shell, creating chats, and TCP commands. For downloading Netcat, open Firefox and type Netcat download for Windows. Hit enter and open this first Netcat 1.11 and click on Netcat 1.11. It's for both 32 and 64 bit versions, and download from here. So now here is my file. I'm already extract this file. Now open the command prompt, and here you can see the path of my folder Netcat. So I'm going on that path. As you can see in the video, using cd command. Now use command nc64.exe hyphen h for help. Now you can see the help window open, and these are the switches we can use in this tool. Again open the command prompt and check ip config. My IPv4 IP address, as you can see, 192.168.0.4 is my IP address of window machine. So now here I am open. Two terminals. So I am running command nc64.exe hyphen l hyphen p and triple port, which is port. You can change the value as well. Now hit enter. Now I'm open my Kali Linux. Open the terminal. Here is my IP address of window machine, which need to be entered in this machine. So here NC and my IP address 192.168.0.4 space port, which is 444, and hit enter. So now open and now I'm type hi, and you can see it reflect in the Kali Linux terminal. And same, who is there reflected in my window machine. So now it's chatting server is correctly work. Here you can see another I'm Sahil Provod here. So chit chat server is correctly work. It work now as a chit chat server. So it works successfully. Thank you.
Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Like, share and comment below.